Hey, it's AC from Otaku Eats here. I'm over at Diablos BBQ Smokehouse, and today I'll be taking on a really awesome challenge called the DIXIE NORMOUS. Insert that's what she said joke. So I'm here with Jason, who's the chef.
Yes.
And he'll be telling us a little bit about what the challenge is today.
The DIXIE NORMOUS is our sharing plate for four people, which includes an entire full rack of baby back ribs, approximately 10 ounces of brisket, 4 pieces of fried chicken, 3 beef back ribs, 1/2 pound of pulled pork, 4 pieces of cornbread, multiple side dishes, and a pile of fries. So, yeah, normally 4 people who order it don't finish it. So, this gentleman by himself is a question mark.
Well, that's the goal for today. So how long do I get to finish this?
You have an hour.
Okay.
Basically, it works out if he has an hour to finish it. If he finishes it, he gets it for free. If he doesn't, he pays for it.
Yeah.
That's pretty much it. And I'll give you a t-shirt.
Oh, sweet. Okay.
If you win.
So I'll be adding a sweet t-shirt to my collection.
Well, good luck, my friend. I wish you the best.
Thank you.
So here it is, guys. I forgot to mention that this is also an undefeated challenge. So if I finish this, I'll be the very first person to finish this. I also forgot to mention that this is an 8.5 pound challenge, more or less. If you don't count the bones. But yeah, so I definitely have my work cut out for me tonight. Good thing I really like meat. And I guess I'm ready to go. Ready?
Timer?
Okay, wait. I'm gonna. Okay. 3. Can you give me a countdown?
3, 2, 1, go.
Start with this brisket.
Oh no.
He's ripping through that.
The brisket is delicious, guys.
Okay, 1 minute in, I already finished the brisket. Move on to these giant ribs here. There's smoke too. I don't know if you can see that in the camera. There's gonna be a problem. Oh my god. This is my happy place now.
I think that you guys have got us. He's getting through this way fast.
Is this clean enough for you? Is
yes,
it okay?
I've seen more.
If it's not edible, then I trust you, man.
I'm talking mostly for sure.
For sure. Like, I mean, if you can't chew it, then it's not edible. All right,
thank you. All right.
I'm feeling defeated.
So, you know, now it's the easy part. This is the start.
Yeah.
The middle part.
You came ready to play, huh?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, look at this guy.
Seriously.
He just started on brisket in like a minute.
Well, of course. The brisket's been this way. You gotta eat every single piece of it.
Hello.
Jack, you can't disrupt it. There's still meat on that bone.
I told him if you can't chew it.
I love you, but I would take it.
And that's clean.
bit of an argument about whether it's good or not.
I have to say, these are amazing ribs. Absolutely delicious. They have a bet on whether I can finish this or not, but I really gotta prove them wrong. Four and a half minutes in, guys. Fried chicken.
I'm so hungry right now.
Oh my god, they're crispy. It's so crispy.
Go, go, go!
You can do it!
Very good.
I want some
so bad.
I was hoping for more bones.
Coleslaw.
Take it closer to your mouth. So
no,
just push it.
I'm keeping it on the side to help me with the
fry
later. That's gonna help me. For sure.
Smart.
I am sweating, guys. I am sweating. Actually 29. This is gonna be tight. Oh man, almost done with the ribs, but finally. I'm gonna try something gross. Challenge on its own.
Oh.
fries are the size of a regular human stomach.
Yes, let's get out of the fries, man. Oh boy.
Dixie sweats, huh?
Oh boy. Yeah.
You want to call it that?
How's our timer doing?
We're at 45.
You have 15 minutes left?
Oh. Yeah, I'll leave.
Hey guys, so I hate to break it to you, but unfortunately, as of today, the challenge is still undefeated. I wasn't able to finish it. I had to stop about 45 minutes in. I just couldn't do it anymore. That was a heck of a challenge. The food was delicious. My favorite part was the brisket. They really got me on the fries. So I just gotta train and get better at that and hopefully come back and try this again. So. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe. And thank you once again to Diablos BBQ for their DIXIE NORMOUS challenge. Cheers, guys.